your inner being is really wanting to get you to where you want to be and will take you. And this is the thing. You're so smart, you don't let this happen. Your inner being will take you on thought paths that you think are illogical. Well, they're not illogical. They're perfectly logical when you understand that you can't get there the way you've been trying to get there. The way you've been trying to get there isn't working. You need another path. And so your inner being offers you an idea of another path, but you're too smart for that. Oh no, that won't work, you say. But your inner being never stops offering the new and improved. So two things happen when you meditate. First is you quiet your mind so you have an opportunity to hear, to receive an impulse of what your inner being is offering. You have to know, though, that your inner being will offer you path of least resistant thoughts. So sometimes it's such a path of least resistant thought that it doesn't seem like it's even on the topic of your concern. So you don't think you're getting a message that's helpful, even though you are. Are you hearing us?